What's going on, guys? Dawko back again. Hope you're fantastic today. Welcome back to Bubba's Diner Part 3. If you remember last episode, we did some sweeping, we did some plunging, we did some tea. Now, I think we're on night 5. So let's just get straight into it, guys. I don't know whether there's going to be a night 6, but I feel like this is going to be the last episode. So, just tap that like button, please. Thank you, because this has been a good game. I've really enjoyed it. So yeah, let's see what Phone Guy has to say for
Hello,
tonight.
Clark.
Hi.
Well, we're sorry for what happened last night. Well, thank you for your courage. Oh well, this time real good news. I caught the toilet clogger. It was an 8-year-old boy. We banished him from the bathrooms. That sounded more exciting in my head. However, this doesn't mean your job is over. For today, you have to clean up party room 1 and fix the breaker. Yes, we had some trouble with the electricity today.
Fix the breaker?
We think it's probably some defect with the breaker. Thank you for your first week of work well done, and have a good weekend.
Okay, so I've got to clean up party room 2, which I think's fine. The sweeping's fine. And I've got to sort out the breaker room. Interesting, and I'm guessing we have to go to the basement again. I've done the same thing as I did before last episode, guys. Went to the toilets instead of the party room. I don't know why I keep doing that. This one? Okay, guys, ready to sweep again? This one's pretty easy. So, what we did before was sweep, and then we look... What do we do to look up? We just hover up and then press space. Okay, whoops. I accidentally pressed W to go up then, not the mouse. There we go. This should be okay. Because it's a good job you can hear the sound effect of him moving out the curtain. We did it! Done already. Okay, now. I have no idea where this breaker room is, guys. Is that the basement? Is the basement the breaker room? It is. Oh, no. Well, you know who's going to be here, don't you? BUBTRAP! Hello?
Ah! Oh, you won't get away this time.
Oh, what the hell? You're giving me a heart attack. Holy crap. Guys, that scared the crap out of me. Freak me, man. So, what do I do there? Oh, Jesus. Okay, get ready. I press space and I absolutely...
You won't get away this time.
I shot him! Hello? Hello? Shooting at local restaurant. An employee at Bubba's Diner brutally damaged by animated mascots with a shotgun during the night shift. Edward Clark, old owner of Bubba's Diner, worked as something for about a week. Handyman, I think. Didn't read all of that. There's a type. Edward Clark. And there's the receipts. Look, a blueprint of Bubba. Dead body found in local restaurant. Oh, we need to pause that and have a look. Oh, well, that was a quick episode. Okay, is that it? I swear there's other things you can do. Well, I've unlocked the extras. Let's have a look at the extras. Okay, so this is Bubba. He doesn't have the names. Pork Patch. Mr. Giggles. Brushman. And that's BubTrap. Okay, deleted content. Okay, so it used to be like this. Interesting. Okay. Ah, this is what they used to look like. Hey, that screen room's there again. Won't let me play again. It won't let me play. I can't go back on night 5 or anything. I have to press P to delete my data. Okay, guys, I actually do have the other version of Bubba's Diner. I have the one that I just played, which is the new version, and the old one. And this is the old one, and apparently it has a different ending. So we'll do that as well. So I think we just got to do the sweeping and then go back to the basement again. Okay, we've done the sweeping. Let's go to the basement. Okay, guys. Get ready. I'm hoping the ending's different, but I can't see my mouse. Oh, now I can. Ready, guys?
You ready? Won't get away this time.
There we go. Bow, bow. There we go. So this is better. We get to like walk around and shoot them. Oh, this is better. Hello? Oh, look at this! I killed Mr. Giggles! Oh my god, I think I just killed Pork Patch. Hello? Okay, we're good. And that's it. I think that's a little bit better. I enjoyed that ending more than the other one, where we just shot BubTrap once and then we just had a black screen. Oh, we got a different screen. Shooting at a local restaurant, an employee at Bubba's Diner brutally damaged. Yeah. We kept a shotgun in the basement. We never thought that something like this could ever happen, said Michael Britsberg, current owner. Shoots. For some unknown reason, shooting 3 of the animatronics. Okay. Interesting. So, yeah, we're still alive. We didn't die. And we shot 3 of the animatronics. We shot BubTrap, Mr. Giggles, and I think it was either Bubba or Pork Patch. I liked that ending better than the new one. But, yeah, guys. I'm glad I got to showcase, you know, the 2 different endings. It's the same ending, but like he's changed it. I don't know why. Maybe there was a bug or something. Who knows? But I liked the old ending better because we got to do a little bit more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the finale of Bubba's Diner. Thank you so much for the support. And I love you all to pieces. Take care. Lots of love. And I'll see you all next time.